Why the hell is my city falling with the captain?
Don't ask me, ask them! Since when was Eugen Hamel one to hide when there was a fight to be had?
Since they stripped me of my rank and banished me from the battlefield. Now I'm stuck wiping the backsides of this one while the city burns and my wife tails off the man half my age! And then you turn up! What the hell are you doing here anyway?
What indeed?
The enemy numbers 200,000 or more counting yours. There is simply not enough soldiers gouging in the capital to repel an army of that size.
Then what of the central keep?
Held by a contingent of soldiers and bearers from the surrounding boroughs. They are the sole reason it still stands. And all it took was an army on their doorstep to bring them together.
The prospect of death does put things into perspective.
Perspective? Perhaps it's what we've lacked all along.
Mayhap they are the wrong men.
Well, I'll be damned.
Our numbers are few, but I shall rally as many of my dragoons as I'm able. You, apprise the Lord Strategist of the state of the city's defenses.
Yes, Your Radiance.
And you would fight alongside us?
I owe the Phoenix a debt.
Does this vouch for my nephews?
Aye, but I still have my doubts about you.
Which we can discuss later.
Indeed.
You said you had men garrisoned in the keep. Captain, do you know how many yet remain?
Allow me to confirm. Commander?
Whatever their number, Randalar will be needing them
all. Gather the bodies and build a pyre in the courtyard. Quickly.
Terence.
My lord.
You will find a girl there.
A girl? We are in the middle of a war.
I owe her my life, and I always pay my debts. You are to see that she is provided for.
Dion, I cannot leave.
But you shall. If I am ever to be worthy of the forgiveness of our people, then I must earn it. And I must earn it by my hand, and my hand alone. Know that I do not ask this lightly.
And know that I will do it.
Farewell, Terence.
Prince.
Clive, thank fuck. You all right?
I am. But I'm a damn sight better for seeing you, Joshua.
And Barnabas.
The king is dead.
So they're all...
They are, but so is their killer. He can't hurt anyone anymore. You're safe.
I'm sorry, Clive. You know I want nothing more than to go with you.
I do. But I'm glad you're heading back to the Enterprise nonetheless.
And not just for Edda's sake. Our people need to know what happened here.
You can count on me.
As can she, I hope.
Thank you, my lords.
Do you think that was wise?
Wiser than leaving a woman with child alone in the Deadlands. They'll be safer at the hideaway. For now, at least. This land is overrun with Akashic. The king himself was long turned, albeit by choice. All to serve Ultima, in his damnable quest to forge the perfect vessel.
The chaos Barnabas wreaked, upon nation after nation. How many were killed for this?
He didn't consider it killing. Or a mercy of sorts. A way to end their suffering. He truly wanted to save mankind, and ultimately use that.
As he uses us.
But why us? What are we?
What are we? We are dominance. That is our fate. But that doesn't mean we have to accept it, which is why we fight. For the right to deny it. Is that not so?
It is. For our sins. Barnabas said something else. That the Mother Crystals were Ultimas.
Ultimas? Are you certain?
We know that the Mother Crystals have been leading the land of Aether. And we also know that it's this which hastens the spread of the Blight. But what I cannot fathom is what Ultima stands to gain from that. What did you find at the Stronghold?
The truth about Ultima's prize. For so long, I believed it to be you, and you alone. Yet, it is not merely Ifrit that he desires, but Ifrit and Phoenix both, that which we became in the skies over Twinside. Only when the twin flames are joined, shall his vessel be complete. Quite why he needs a vessel is another question. Unless there is something he cannot achieve without one. Something his immaterial form precludes. Something requiring an unthinkable amount of ether and a body resilient enough to channel it. If I did not know better, brother, I would think that he meant to cast a spell. A spell 1,000 years in the making. A spell to end all spells.
And he cannot do it without us. Nor without the Mother Crystals. But if we destroy them all, we will stop not only the Blight, but Ultima as well. We stick to the plan then. Only this time,
we face him together.
Well, it's a long walk to stone here. Let's not keep Ultima waiting.
When Barnabas fell, his magic died with him. The road to stone here is barred to us no longer.
You were right, Joshua. He's up ahead.
Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The ether floods made savage beasts of my companions. And those faithless orcs, I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty, but it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone, our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now, sworn to a shattered throne? Fuck Walud. Fuck the dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehere, there is a forest, Neverturn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life, but perhaps I can return to them in death. Take my ring.
See that it rests beside their bones. May you find peace at last.
Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance. An unturned soldier in sight.
Then we end their suffering.
You don't think all this
is for us? I wouldn't put it past Ultima. He's made nothing easy so far.
An unturned soldier in sight.
Then we end their suffering.
Oh,
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress. Let's go. No villagers. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk. You deserve a rest. You'll be able to see all the way to Stone here. Find a resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last. Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound?
Everything about this place bothers me. The calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be. Dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Yeah.
behemoth.
Who would be mad enough to tame such a beast?
Why would you turn to him, brother?
When we fight together.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Needed that.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
See any other way. Corruption knows no bounds. We cannot allow it to spread any further.